Hey, welcome back to Sandricci's Sadistic Sandbox. Let's see what sort of trouble we can get into today. Ah, the whole crew's here. Is that a bike rack? Bring that beatbox, homie. Yes, sir. So, my idea for today you can see I put a second level of stone on. It's, let's see. I think it's day 308. So I spent the last, like, 6 or 7 in-game days just sticks, running, Kelvin building these traps, me running up to the zip lines, grabbing, you know, ropes from the cliff. I don't know if that's the closest place to get ropes, but I can go get full almost every time. All right, so I think the idea will be when in doubt, you can get more stone, dude. This thing about doing was just spawning in a bunch of enemies and seeing what it takes to break the base. Let's make sure. Building destruction is on. And I know these traps will take the cannibals out, even if I bring in a lot, but what if I bring in some bigger mutants? Let's get ready for some carnage, shall we? I remember I just killed a deer. I should go put those on the racks. Whatever, I'm not saving this anyway. Alright, let the mayhem begin, shall we? Wonder if I could do it. No. Alright, this will be good. So, add character. Let's try twins. How many twins do you think it'll take to break that stone wall? I don't want it to glitch out. Let's go with 75. Glitch through to here, which is perfect because then we are already up. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Maybe it'd be better if I don't pull the trigger again. Let's try not to shoot and see what happens. See, they're kind of losing. Because, yeah, when they get up here, the. Oh, well. So much for that idea. It looks like World War Z. Where all those zombies are like climbing up the walls in Israel or whatever. You know what I should do? Here comes Virginia to mop them up. Oh, look at that pixelation I'm getting from the flames. Same thing I'd get from the flaming torches. I don't know if I want slug ammo. Oh, they're breaking it finally. Bad ideas. Not too bad. Uh-huh. The problem is I can't aim straight down. They're getting it. Any more of those mollies? Oh no. Lighter down. One glitch throw. Great. Still didn't break it much. got my stairs. They couldn't have gotten up here. You know, they'd go straight to the basement, not avoid all the traps inside. Okay. Well, that was a good start. You know? But it didn't have the full, you know, the terror I was really looking for. So, we'll get really dumb. Let's put on. Oh, we got a Crunchies commercial. Oh, here comes a twin. Here we go. This should be the end here. Man, I need mollies. I don't have any. That seemed effective. Virginia, shoot them. I need mollies. I mean, it would hold them here for a really long time. Good. Oops. Oh. Good thing I have this back door. Oh, something's hitting the traps. Come on. Oh, they're in. I'm out. Virginia, there's not that many of them. I don't hear you firing. Legs. Oh, got me. I think it's never loaded. Nice. I didn't think the fingers set off those traps. But I just watched one, right? Hey guys, what's up? Come over here. Guys. I didn't realize the fingers got killed by these things. I guess I did know that. For some reason, because I used to do it on my original cabin, where I just had the two by the door. I feel like the fingers didn't all come after me, even though at first it looked like they did. It's been too wavy. Wanted to. Oh, I see. When I threw the grenade, I took out a bunch of my traps here. Nice. Well, you know what? I'd like to see the fingers get crushed by all the traps set. Let's go test that just a bit. Go right back to where we started. I guess just the big guys don't set those off. Like the red guys or the guys with the club. I don't think they set them off. All right, homeboy. Skip the radio. We know we're gonna need these. Actually, let's see if there's any more in this camp. Get berries. Who wants berries? And just for fun, we'll go from the other side this time. Let's see what he does with this. At least he's behind the traps. Yeah, you could do worse. You could do worse, Calvin. Okay. We're gonna try the fingers again. Cheat stick. Wait a minute, I can't hear the music. I'll hear it when I get in the base, I guess. So yeah, let's just try to attack over here. We can let him break my sleds and all this. This will be fun. Okay. Hundred fingers. They're already in. Yeah, they're glitching in here. No. Yes. Right. Are there still are some inside? I mean, a huge amount just got taken out by the traps, I guess, right at the beginning. I think there's one inside. Huh. Considering. 100 fingers, you know? I didn't even use much ammo, really. Those mollies also burned them all, I think. Good lord. Well, what's left? Demons? Demons definitely don't set them off. Oh. Ah! I mean, they definitely don't set the traps off. Come get me, boys. I've worked on those spikes at least some. Hey, that's Kelvin. You leave him alone. Coming to my house now, boys. It's samurai time. You had ammo that whole time? That was fun. Let's call it there, and I'll see you next time on San Ricci's Sadistic Sandbox. Have a good one. Peace, 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 peace.